And I'm Olha. We're students in the Master's Degree Program in Education and Learning.
And here is the Educarium building where most of our lessons and lectures take place.
Next to the Educarium building is Publicum, where the Faculty of Social Sciences is. It's over there. Occasionally we have lectures in that building if for whatever reason a lecture hall isn't available in Educarium.
Here is the cafeteria in the Educarium building. Lunch in the student cafeteria is very affordable, and we have a variety of different options here, including the vegetarian ones. And now, let's have a quick look of how the hybrid lessons are organized in the University of Turku. We are in the Educarium library. There are separate study rooms for the group projects, cozy study places that are located on two floors, a corner for quick exercises, and of course lots of literature.